podcast for that is a 38,000-pound excavator we're hauling today. We'll take it up here to Alpine. We're currently leaving Claire. It's the Estalon map. We're in the W908. Got the 18 speed in it. We just changed out the differential. We put a 285 in it. Get the top speed up a little bit there. The trailer is just a standard low boy trailer. So that's the plan for today. See how it goes. Three seven three. drive, as they say, I drive a Jeep.
Thank you.
4.1 miles to go. It's going to so much for that 4.1 miles together. $60. That's just the game. You get this, like a 1 year pass and DLC and shit. You probably got to spend $100. It's a lot of money. Me, I'll probably wait until it goes on sale and get it. Or somebody will buy it for me, one or the other. I can have my games for you. Thank you. 15, you know, about 15 hell no. We usually play it for about a week and you'll go on to a different game. That damn deer, no, not the dog. I'm gonna say there's a deer in the middle of the road. A dog. Dog. Skunk on that one. Q Cafe. Hit it with Q Cafe. Thank you. dogs ready. $3,241 earned. Power level 78 and what a third. Something like that. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.